what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
With PSG winning 8 titles in the last 10 years in League One, they are a force to be reckoned with world-class players such as Messi, Neymar, and this young French talent called Mbappe. I don't really know about this Mbappe guy, but yeah. There has only been 2 clubs that have defeated PSG's title reign, AS Monaco and LOSC Lille. However, there is a new challenger coming from...
What did he say?
There is a new challenger arising, and that is Stade Rennais. Rennais.
To parry the ball away after resisting all that pressure, then we're able to break right at the end of the first half through Gaëtan Laborde. The home side took the lead. He's on the right wing. Laborde playing the ball in. Flaviante on the pullback. 2-0 for the home side. Paris caught sleeping.
Oh yeah, baby.
With no money now and no money next season, I am shitting myself.
I don't get nervous, but I'm starting to get a bit shaky, you know? I mean, I'm a little bit weak.
However, I decided to go over to the closers to see if we can get a bit of money from past deals.
Oh, money.
Hello, I like money.
After looking at the closers and seeing the charity money that Real Madrid will give us for the Camavinga deal, I decided to go and check our squad to see which players we had. Laborde, Steve Mandanda, Major Santa, Roden, Charino Hayes, Jeremy Doku. When it comes to formations, I am a tactical genius. I have a Trequartista and also a Regista. Don't ask us why, just vibes. And also, you might be wondering, Jay, I think I've seen this formation before. No, you haven't. You're lying. You are lying. With the formation created, the first 4 games we had are AJ Orex, Strasbourg, Marseille and Lyon. An impressive opener to the first game of the season as we won 4-0 against that team, AJ Orex. And I had high hopes for the squad going into the next couple of games. And the team did not disappoint as we beat Strasbourg 2-0 with a bullet header and an amazing free kick from Terrier. I was confident in the squad that we could do well this season. After winning our first 2 games,
oh my God, Laborde.
Surely we can't win our 3rd game. Well, we can, as we beat Marseille 3-1. It was a strong result for us. However, we did concede our first goal to Bakambu strike, but it's up from here. One of the biggest games of the season is up next, versus Lyon. This is a must win to try and secure Champions League football for next season. We need to win this.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there's goal Terrier. He's onside. He's on fucking side. Let's go. No way. No fucking way. Oh my God. Get rid of it. Oh my God. Fucking hell. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
Oh,
After humiliating Lyon 2-1, we then face off against LOSC Lille. This is another important game for us to win to secure our Champions League spot for next season. Theatre. Mealing. Ball. Oh, the header. Let's fucking go. Let's go, baby! Grassy. Oh, let's go. Joe Roden at the front post. What a man. Okay. Back to positive. Terrier. The board. Major! Bamba. Oh, shit. Let's go, baby. After Pickering A's, I actually forgot we had European football this season. So, the squad and us travelled to Turkey to face off against
Trabzonspor.
Oh, the Borde.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look. Don't give this. Literally a person right in fucking front of you. That's Doku's fault. That is literally Doku's fault. No. Oh my god, my defenders are retards. No. Good save, keeper. Fucking hell. Oh fucking hell. My defense are a bunch of children. This is done. And no one puts in a fucking challenge. Oh, my team's a bunch of fucking frauds. All the frauds. After not winning our first Europa League game, me and the boys headed back home to France as I gave them a stern talking to.
But the story of football is that the teams of good guys, they never win. So fucking hell. Be a and the way the game is going, they know. Toby has a yellow card. I promise you, they know. I promise you. And I have to say that Kyle Walker has a yellow card. Zinchenko has a yellow card. Sterling has a yellow card.
So we returned back to League One and we were facing second bottom of the league. However, we were struggling. We were struggling to beat 19th in the league. However, the team eventually pulled their finger out their arses and we won 3-2. Thanks to a Suleimani kind of grind goal. But I was not happy with the defence, as you can hear in 3-2. What do
they do? Oh, fuck off.
Shh. Mate, these are a fucking wank team. Theatre. Canalini, was that? Oh, that's a Suleimani kind of grind, isn't it? Oh! Yes!
Suleimani kind of grind.
And the winning didn't stop there, as we won our next game 3-2. And after that, it was a complete domination from the boys. And Jeremy Doku was one of the passers of the year.
Oh, the fucking... Oh,
as turned. Got four
that
goals.
That is a hat-trick for Suleimani. That is phenomenal.
To seal off a 5-0 victory.
You are phenomenal.
Then, a miracle happened.
Do I have money?
No.
Money. I get 6 points. Oh my god, the board. Oh my god, the board is going to give me 6.6 million next season. That's massive.
The board had belief in us to do good next season, so a win could win their trust even more. And can we do that? We lost. Yep, we lost to 17th place in the league.
No. Oh, fuck off.
Ooh, you're hard, showing off.
Kill me now. However, instead of chucking myself off a bridge, I had to prepare for the next game against Benfica. This is a must win for us to progress in the Europa League.
No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Mealing, Doku.
Jeremy fucking Doku, let's go, baby.
Oh, it's in. Oh, he's not offside. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, go on, dink him. Oh, you fucking beautiful man. Shit. Oh, what a save, Mandanda. Go on the body. Go on the body. Come on, finish it. Oh. Free kick. He's off. He's off. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Oh, this has to go in. It's Beauregard. Oh. After beating Benfica, my spirits were really high as the team proved that we can beat good quality teams. And then a miracle happened. Another miracle happened. Give me my... Oh my god. That will be getting spent in January. Holy shit. Holy shit indeed, Jay. However, we need to focus back to the French League. So, we are currently playing against RC Lens, and we gain a penalty. So, the manager that I am decides to do something really stupid. Just watch. I think Gomez wants to try from the spot, you know. If Gomez misses, oh my god. Come on. You can score this, Gomez. Go on. What? Oh my god, don't you dare concede. Oh my god, what we're gonna concede there? Fucking hell. No, don't you fucking. Oh my god, I swear to Christ. I actually swear to god. Good save, thank god. I really should have put that penalty on someone else. That vibes in that, isn't it? No! Oh my god. He's onside, I think, isn't he? He's actually onside. Oh, thank god. Fucking hell. So, did Jace Cogginess get the best of him? Yes, we did. As we drew 0-0. Oh, I really shouldn't have banged my fucking hand on the desk, it now hurts.